here a solid steel blindfold. Please examine it. I'm sure there's no pinholes. It's definitely solid steel, correct?
Absolutely.
And then I have here a couple of wads of Play-Doh.
Yeah.
You can tell just ordinary Play-Doh.
Ordinary Play-Doh.
And then I have here some ordinary pieces of cotton.
Ordinary.
Is that correct?
Yeah.
Because you're going to represent everyone in the audience.
Okay.
These are actually normal and not. You can't really see through that, can you?
No.
It's a handheld.
No.
So you can assist me in blindfolding me now. What I'm going to do is I'm going to first put the blindfold over my eyes.
Uh-huh.
You can hand me the pieces of dough, please. Then I'm going to seal my eyes shut and place this over the blindfold.
Mm-hmm.
If you could please hold me, hand me cotton there. Thank you. I'll place that over the dome, just like that. Now I'll place these on a handheld. So if you're satisfied, I'm completely blindfolded. I cannot see.
Mm-hmm.
Is that correct? I have some balls, colored balls over there. Can you examine them?
Yeah,
the only difference is the color.
Yeah.
You just hand me one ball at a time. Or that. One ball at a time. What I'm going to try to do is I'm going to try to separate.
Yeah.
Is that it?
Yeah.
I'm going to take a...